Today we are discussing about a secondary memory. What is secondary memory? What is secondary memory? Secondary means we know this is secondary, primary not primary. Secondary means the data stored in the memory will be available anytime if the current is off or current is switch off. At that time also the data stored in the memory will be available. This data will not erase when current is off. It will be available all time. That is called a secondary memory. Secondary memory is very huge memory. Huge memory, that is huge data we can store in the secondary memory. Our pen drive is a secondary memory. Pen drive, we know, we can store pen drive, we can store GBs of data. And also hard disk is a secondary memory. A huge GBs of data we can store in the hard disk. If the current is off, at that time also the data is available in the hard disk. And if we can say this magnetic disk also a secondary memory. In that magnetic disk we will store the data, and if one pin head, by using one pin head we will read the data from the CD. This is called a secondary memory. That means if the current is off also the data will be available. That is called a secondary memory. Thank you.